Don't forget to subscribe to my other channel. Okay, I gotta tell you guys about these perfumes. First off, I've heard about them, that they're the most expensive perfumes in the world, yada yada yada, whatever. Anyways, suffice to say, not impressed, not at all. There's only one that I really like, and it's only because it reminds me of the smell of walking into a Botanica. That's it. Otherwise, don't waste your time, it's not too much to brag about. I was definitely expecting a lot more for the prices that they charge for these, but it really is a waste of time. I'll put the names of them below, and that way if you guys want to just check it out on your own, you can. Alright, I'll talk to you guys later. It's been fun. Kisses. Mwah.
Around.